There will come a time where all of us believers in Jesus will spend eternity with Him and the family of God who's gone before us. It's an amazing thing to think of Abraham and Isaac and Jacob and my grandpa and my father, all of us together with Jesus in eternity. It should be our aim as Christians to share the life-giving love of Jesus to those who don't know Him so that we can see them with us in eternity. It'll be an amazing time of sharing that life, eternal life, with them forever.